Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Deepali Borari. I'm Consultant Radiation Oncologist at Apollo Hospitals, Navi Mumbai. Today I'm going to talk on the radiotherapy for brain tumors. The brain tumors are mainly of two types. They are malignant tumors or non-malignant tumors. That means non-cancerous tumors. Radiation therapy will be used in both the types of cancers. For malignant cancers, it will be used as a radical treatment, or it will be used after the surgery, or it will be used for recurrent tumors or brain metastasis. For non-cancerous tumors like meningioma, very low-grade tumors, then AV malformations or any other schwannoma, it can be used as a radical treatment. Brain tumors are of many types. Few are less aggressive, that is low-grade tumors. Fewer aggressive tumors, that is high-grade tumors. Generally, the high-grade tumors are quite infiltrating. They infiltrate the surrounding normal structures in the brain, and thus it makes difficult to remove it completely through surgery. So radiation will be given after surgery for the residual tumor, and thus killing the tumor cells and improving the quality of life of the patient. It is very important to give the radiation very precisely, because it may damage the vital structures in the brain and affecting the quality of life of the patient. So while receiving the radiation therapy, the technique is very important. The machine on which you are treated is very important. The newer techniques and newer machines give a very precise radiation dose to the tumor and minimum dose to the surrounding normal structures. Different techniques are used for giving radiation, that is intensity modulated radiotherapy, volumetric arc therapy, or stereotactic radiosurgery. Whenever there is an aggressive tumor, the radiation will be given in the fractionated way. That means it will be given over a month or over 30 fractions. For small tumors or non-aggressive tumors, it can be given in 1 or 5 fractions. That is called stereotactic radiosurgery or radiotherapy. The stereotactic radiosurgery, it's a non-invasive technique. Though the word is surgery there, it is knife-less treatment. So, the high energy X-ray will be used to deliver the larger dose to the tumor and very minimal dose to the surrounding structures, thus killing the tumor cells in one fraction. So, it is very localized treatment and without any side effects. It is very important for you to know the site of the disease, the treatment or technique used for your disease, and dose of the treatment. Thank you.